I'm Alexis Arquette, and you're watching Hollywood.TV. I like when it was like a Bollywood channel. Now it's like international.
International.
Paula Cantu for Hollywood.TV. We are here at the Hollywood Unites for Haiti event to benefit the American Red Cross. It's going to help relief for the victims of Haiti for the earthquake. We're about ready to go into the red carpet event, and we're going to talk to a lot of great people, so stay tuned. Don't go anywhere.
Hi, it's Ida Ljungqvist, and you're watching Hollywood.TV.
So tell me a little bit about how you feel about what happened in Haiti and the earthquake and what's going on there.
Oh, goodness. I mean, we see the pictures that are coming out from Haiti, and it's just, it's devastating. You see people in the water, the children. And right now in this economic climate, everyone's saving. We need you guys to give. You know, we're trying to raise money, awareness. You know, if you have prayers, pray. Just do something. I mean, we really need help.
Tell me a little bit about what you have coming up, or is there anything that you want people to know about?
No. No. I am Playmate of the Year for this year, so I'm just rounding up my year. I hand over my crown in May 2010, so I guess enjoying the rest of the year. But yeah, definitely keep your eye on Haiti. We need help. And the charity that I'm working with right now is Operation USA. You can find us at opusa.org, and you can donate directly through the website.
So tell us something about the Playboy Mansion that maybe people don't know about, just a little something.
Playboy Mansion, let's see here. Okay, on the weekends we have movie nights from 6 o'clock till 10 o'clock. Friday we watch black and white movies. On Saturday we watch like older movies like from the 80s and 90s. And on Sunday we watch whatever's in theaters, so it's pretty cool.
So Alexis, tell me a little bit about what you did tonight. Did you get a chance to watch the SAG Awards at all?
I didn't get to watch the SAG Awards. I'm really not really into acting as a competition myself. Sorry. But I'm here tonight to support people that are caring for Haiti. And I've been caring for Haiti for a long time because it is one of the major places of HIV and AIDS infection. I'm glad people are now helping Haiti because of the earthquake, but we need to keep our eyes open on all things that hurt and kill people and change the way their quality of living. You know, earthquakes are terrible, but infection is something that we can stop.
Tell me a little bit about what you're doing right now, any projects you have coming up, or anything that you want people to know about.
Well, apparently I'm going to be doing a reality show with somebody else who's here tonight. I can't really say, but she was in Ace Ventura, Pet Detective. Anyway, she and I are both going to be on a show, hopefully with End of All, called Life Coach, which is a life coach following our lives. So hopefully I can get something out of this reality world, television shows, a little therapy. Wouldn't that be nice?
Hey, everybody. I am Doug Jones, and you are watching Hollywood.TV. Yeah, you are.
Tell me a little bit about the upcoming movie you have coming out, Legion, or is it out already?
It opened, what is today, Saturday? It opened yesterday, last night. Yeah, the premiere was two nights ago. Legion, yes, big end of the world, epic, apocalyptic, oh, yeah. And in this movie, I play the ice cream man. Oh, I know, right? Legion means a legion of angels coming from heaven to end humanity. It's kind of like a retelling of the flood in the Old Testament. So we've been bad people. God's angry with us, and he's going to end humanity, much like happened in the Old Testament. So I am an angel who's inhabited the body of an ice cream man, an ice cream truck driver. It's a happy childhood memory we should all have, except I turn. And I turn into something evil and aggressive. What's fun about this one is that it's the first time I've done a genre film like that. Kind of horror, adventure, sci-fi, action. With my own face. I often wear rubber on my face. I've been Abe Sapien in the Hellboy movies and the Silver Surfer and the Fawn and the Pale Man from Pan's Labyrinth. So the director, Scott Stewart, came to me and said, hey, we want to show the fanboys your real face. And thank you, by the way, for being there for me in a genre film. So that's the reason I was in it. It was really fun, really fun. And interesting story. It makes you stop and think about where we are as a human race, and Are we headed for extinction, and should we be? And is God mad at us? And is there hope for the future? See, now my Bible has a New Testament too, so I think there is hope for new going on. So that's what it's about. Yeah, any natural disaster, of course, is devastating, and I hate to see. We all hate to see. I think everybody here would attest to this. We hate to see human devastation at such a level with so many people. I mean, if one person is in trouble, we feel for them. That many all at one time, it's never a happy thing. And so it almost feels guilty to be here all dressed up on this red carpet event when there's people suffering in the world. But we're doing our best, and I was really happy that Hollywood turned out like it did last night for that telethon. George Clooney pulled together a really amazing show that went on all the networks simultaneously, and with over 100 stars showing up to do their part to raise funds. So the effort's been made and been done. So we're all doing our part.
Nadia Dawn, and what brings you here to the Red Cross event tonight?
I really think this is an amazing opportunity to be here to support everything that's going on with the devastation and the fund, and Red Cross just brings everyone together, and is just a point where the whole world can get together and actually donate and be some sort of voice or some sort of positive energy for a cause. So for me, that's why I'm here tonight.
Anything that you have coming up that you want people to know about?
Yeah, I have Mr. Sophistication that I start filming on Monday. I have War of the Dragon. I have Face the Thunder. I have a Slep Spread in Shador. You can find me on the IMDb, nadiadawn.com. But please, aside from my career, visit redcross.org or 1-800-RED-CROSS and please help donate. Thank you.
I'm Judy Tenuda, the Love Goddess, and you're watching Hollywood.TV. It could happen. Goddess and healer of hermaphrodites, so that's why I like to come to West Hollywood. Well, of course, I think it's wonderful that everybody is, banding together to do whatever they can. There's so many things, like last night, that whole performance that George Clooney put on, and then you guys are having this. It's, whatever we can do to help them, because, they're just in dire straits,
Do you have any projects coming up, Judy, that you want people to know about or anything in the future?
I am working on a reality thing, but I can't say what it is.
It seems to be everybody tonight, they can't say what reality show they're working on. You're like the fourth person.
Okay.
What's with this big secret reality show society?
I'll tell you this much. It's not The Biggest Loser. Hello. Because I can't lose like 50 pounds.
Hey, I'm Chelsea Gilligan, and you guys are watching Hollywood.TV. It's so devastating. I mean, we don't know what's going to happen next. We don't know, what the next tragedy is going to be, and that happened to Haiti is just so devastating, and my heart and love goes out to them, and I'm doing everything I can to help them. I'm, texting the numbers to send them money, and I wish I could do more. If I could, I would go there and help rebuild, but, I mean, my heart and love goes out to them.
I think that no religion, no background, or anybody's personal feelings, that the world needs to be pulling together for other human beings and just give as much as you can. I gave a car wash to raise money. I've been going to a lot of charity events to help raise money. And I'm even thinking about going there. This is the time that you just give all that you can in love and support in any way.
Hey guys, my name is Tony Besson, and you are watching Hollywood.TV. Oh gosh, Haiti is a mess. I heard this thing the other day, I don't know if you heard it, but they actually pre-called this 2 years ago, that this was going to happen. And hearing that actually, and the reason they didn't do anything about it is they said they were not prepared to actually be able to do anything about it. So they just didn't. And I think the biggest thing that we all can do right now is just get involved, whatever that means. Donate some shoes, donate some clothes, volunteer, whatever we can do. If we all just did a little bit of something, everyone, I think, thinks that they have to do something big to make a difference. And that's not really the way it is.
Tell me about any projects that you have coming up or that you want people to know about.
In December, I have a movie called Tron Legacy coming out, which is a remake of the 80s movie Tron with Jeff Bridges. It was actually supposed to come out last month. They pushed it a year because of Avatar. They're completely redoing the 3D animation on it, so it went from a $200 million movie to a $300 million movie. So I guess in the long run, it's a good thing, but that's pretty much the biggest thing I got going on right now.